Ken Barkett Center in downtown Toronto.
And people listening to Top 1010 update. That horrific crash between a semi-trailer and a bus carrying the Humboldt Broncos has claimed another victim. Dana Bond, the athletic trainer of the hockey team, died yesterday afternoon. Former NHL player Sheldon Kennedy knows her brother and spent time with her and her family last week.
And her family, you know.